Get back to work and was doing great. Then her health took a turn for the worse Monday when she had the cerebral hemorrhage, which ultimately proved fatal.
I'd like to ask you a few questions.
Well, of course. I am single. I'm free on Saturday night. And I arch my head until my head touches my heel.
Sassy and sexy Blanche Devereaux showed that senior life could be a raucously good time. In many ways, the woman who played Blanche was much like her 80s sitcom character. Rue wed her last husband in 1997. There were five who preceded him.
Back when I was getting married all this time, I thought it was going to be so simple and so easy. I really did. Every time I thought it was going to be easy. And it was terribly difficult.